You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
All right, yo, man, 15 Minutes of Fame, ICY.
Yeah, man, back again, Uncle Rock.
What up?
Yeah, man.
Huh?
Shout out 15 Minutes of Fame. Shout out Dre Dennis, Gates of the Garden, Gatekeeper 7, right?
We out here in Philly.
Yeah, Philly.
Ain't too far from you.
Nope.
Yeah. Still kind of like home.
Yeah, still kind of like home. Look, yeah. Via trenches again. Philly. Shout out Philly. We out here, man.
Yeah, you battled Cuban tonight.
Uh-huh.
One rounder.
Yeah,
talk to me about the battle.
Going into it at first, I wanted to battle Cuban. And then we locking in. We was talking. Shit like that. Then... Yeah, you know how battle rap go, man. I got some information that I knew it was gonna shut the city down. So look out for that when it dropped, though. He had some good lines, all of that type shit. But I just knew what I had was gonna be, was gonna shake it, and I had the bars and stuff to go with it. So shout out. Yeah.
Any history with y'all, or
no,
this is just
no, a? I don't know that nigga. That's why
you didn't know him at all.
I don't know him. Yeah. So it's battle rap. Somebody has some shit on me, I'm guaranteed they gonna use it.
Right.
So
right.
Do your shit. I'm not gonna trip. Do your shit, but that's how the game go, man.
Well, I thought it was crazy how he said something about surf.
Yeah.
We're just so happened to have.
It fell right in.
Fell right in my hands, man. Yeah. It fell right in my lap.
Shout out to
the battle rap gods for that, because they ain't got nothing to do with me. Like
right.
I said, I don't know them. So.
Yeah, it's kind of cool when you don't have a plan, but it actually comes together.
Together, yeah.
Yeah, because of something somebody
like
else
that.
Did.
It was definitely crazy. I was already writing for him then. Shit. Yeah. I ain't gonna put nobody out there, but shit hit me. People hit me up, and it got crazy after that.
But he's been around, man.
He was on the Crucible.
Yeah. I mean, he was on the Ultimate Madness. Shit, right?
No.
He was supposed to have been on the Ultimate Madness, and it didn't happen.
Oh,
then
wow.
He wound up battling on Caffeine, and he battled
MVP. Yep.
MVP,
yep.
who was on the tournament.
On the UFO, yeah.
Right.
Other than that, no, he did his shit. I knew what he was going to come and do, but after that, I mean, I was coming to win regardless of the information, shit like that. But that's how the game go, though.
You happy with a one rounder? Did you wish you could have went, did a three rounder instead?
I mean, I would want to do a three, yeah. I definitely want to do the threes, but I know the gates do that, so. We just did the one round. It was long enough, but I had like 6-7 minutes, so. It was dope.
You made it happen, man.
Yeah.
I was impressed as always, man.
Appreciate it.
You know what I mean?
I was
so.
Just trying to put on the show for the people that ain't never heard of me, never seen me. You seen Bill and all the niggas was talking like I'm going to get smoked and all
Bill,
that. That's
Bill,
cool. But when I get to the place where I need to be to talk my shit, y'all niggas come outside. That's it.
Straight up.
That's all it is. So shout out to Gatekeepers, Dre Dennis, everybody, 15 Minutes of Fame, A-Nex Entertainment, New White Sage, Baltimore City. Let's get it.
I see why.
Yes, sir.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.